I wonder.
The first hockey pucks used for hockey were made from cow dung. Ew, how disgusting is that? The cow dung was frozen and would only last for one game before it would start to get too soft. Thankfully, these were soon replaced with wooden pucks. Rubber pucks were first introduced by slicing rubber balls and trimming them into squares. In the 1880s, round pucks were brought to the game instead of square ones. We still use round pucks to this day.